Hey, it's Lori Ballen. Today I'm going to show you rank tracking, and I'm going to be using a particular software today. This is kind of my SEMrush review over all of the different elements it offers, and I like to show you how I use it in my business, where I generate most of my leads and traffic from search engine ranking. So rank tracking is very important. I also do a lot through social media, primarily Facebook and now Pinterest, and that's what led me to today's video. Now, it used to be when I wanted to do rank tracking, I would open a spreadsheet and I would put in my goal keywords, and then I literally would go to another computer or use an incognito window or private window to see where I was showing up for that keyword. We no longer have to do rank tracking in that way because now we have software. There's a link to this software in the description and you can give it a try. There is I believe a free version, and then you have to upgrade at a certain point based on what you want to look at. So what I do is I go in here and put all of my websites in SEMrush, set them up, and then it tracks all of the keywords that I'm generating traffic from, okay? So in this particular case, let me show you how this works. We'll go back here as if I were just logging in for the first time to SEMrush, and I have my Las Vegas real estate website here. Let's go ahead and click on my real estate agent website and see the rank tracking for that particular site. So I can see here that as of today, I have 11,467 keywords ranking in the top 10 pages of Google. That's the top 100 positions. Now I'm going to click view full report. Now from here, I can actually sort this and say, show me only the top 10, show me the top 20, show me the top 30. I can look at cool things like position changes, which actually is one of my favorites. I like to look and see what's changing. So you can see here, these are my new keywords that are ranking in the top 100. Las Vegas Strip hotel map, position number 28. It's brand new, just now ranking. And look at the search volume, 22,200 searches for the term Las Vegas Strip hotel map. So is that beneficial? Oh yes, absolutely. Okay. Tax on sale of home, buyer's market, taxes on selling a house. Now what I like to do is I like to go down here and look at these and go, okay, which ones do I think I can move the needle on and get the most change, right? So the first thing I might do is I'll go over here and say, all right, let's do an advanced search. Let's look for position. Positions. Let's look at positions 11 to 20. Now, let me tell you why I would do that. If I can get something from number 11 to number 10, the differences are astronomical. In fact, instead of doing it this way, let me go back to the overview. We'll pull a larger selection here. We don't need positions. Let's go to view all organic keywords. We're going to go to advanced fill. Let's do positions 11 to 20. Right, here we go. What time is it in Las Vegas? Went up four positions from number 15 to a number 11 with a 22,200 search volume. So if I can move that from number 11 to number 10, the change is going to be astronomical. So I've got videos on how I do this, but today, one of the things I'm sitting here doing right now is I'm going through like this, and then I go, okay, let me look at that page, and then I'll open the page and I'll say, okay, what can I do with the page? All right, let me put more content on here, or let me put a picture on here, or let me pin it, or let me tweet it. Maybe I haven't tweeted this in a while. Let me go ahead and tweet that out. See if I can get some more traffic going to this page, right? So maybe I want to put a picture of a clock on here and and make this more. In fact, let's try it. So I'm going to go to Edit Post. Let's put a pin size image on here so we can pin it to Pinterest, right? So let me do it this way. I'm using Gutenberg now for WordPress, but some of the editors are still in the classic view, some of the blogs, and so I'm slowly but surely kind of moving them over. So let me just do this. Block, add an image, upload. Now I just made a pin for, what time is it in Las Vegas? And let's go ahead and put this on here. I'm curious about the time zone. This article will answer that question, what time is it in Las Vegas? Okay, there. I didn't even have the keyword phrase in the first paragraph, so that could make a difference. Just kind of some best practices SEO. I didn't have it in the excerpt, which means it wasn't in the meta description, so let me fix that. Let me put this image in here, okay? So now I'll just click update. And then I can view the post, and now I've got a pinnable image, so I can pin this now to Pinterest. And what I'm trying to do is earn some more traffic, earn some more backlinks. Even though our pins on Pinterest will be no follow, I can save that. I can save that description. And now I already put one under Las Vegas Living, so let me put this under Visiting Las Vegas. Perfect. See? So that is how we monitor ranking. Now let me show you one more advanced feature here. Besides keywords, we can also monitor pages. Let me get rid of that advanced filter there. We can also monitor pages. So in order, what I have now is I have 1,304 pages ranking in the top 100 positions of Google. So remember we had 11,000 plus keywords. Well, these 1,300 pages make up those 11,000 keywords. So one page can rank for many, 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 many terms. So let's take a look here for this example. My top ranking page is Las Vegas zip codes. And for those of you that haven't seen it, check out my YouTube series on Journey to Rank Number One on Google for zip codes. And you'll see exactly how I have been building this zip code page and moving it up. So I don't yet rank in the number one position on Google, yet this is now my number one ranking page on all of my pages on my website. So it's clearly working. I have almost 3,000 visits a month to that one page alone. It counts for 22% of my website traffic. Guys, this is huge. And keywords, 186. So I can open the 186 in a new tab, and I can see all of the keywords that this page now ranks for, which all have to do primarily with zip codes and area of town. So anytime somebody types something in like Vegas on a map, 89115 full zip code, they land on this page. And now sometimes what I can do is I can even improve my page. So watch this, I scroll down. I just saw something that's not answered on this page. Now I can't find it. It was where to buy maps of Las Vegas. So maybe I want to go in and answer that question, where to buy maps in Las Vegas, and give them a couple of options on where they can go do that. So now I'm actually satisfying that searcher's intent, which can help this page move up for that query, which then of course can help this page rank for higher for other queries. So this is, I could go on and on and on, but I just wanted to kind of show you, this is how I'm doing my rank tracking in 2019 using SEMrush software. And you can check out that link in the description below. I'm Lori Ballen. Hey, do me a favor and comment on this video. Let me know what keyword tool you're using or how you're doing your rank tracking. Or if you have any questions, I'm on YouTube all the time and I get back to my viewers' questions and comments frequently. So subscribe, click the little bell to be notified every time I make a new video.